The Neuroimaging Tools and Resources Collaboratory, also known as NITRC, is an established and award-winning repository of information and support for resources relevant to a broadly defined set of neuroimaging domains and their communities of developers and users.
NITRC is an NIH-funded clearinghouse, a one-stop shop that facilitates researchers to find neuroimaging tools and resources.
So NITRC, I think, has been a very valuable resource for finding neuroimaging tools, for learning about how they perform, for evaluating them.
To me, it's kind of like the Google of neuroimaging tools and data sets. So you can search it, you can find anything that you need, and it's very, very useful and powerful.
The greatest benefit I find is with the forum. It's because there's things that I haven't thought of there all the time, and questions, and there's also answers.
So it's been quite interactive.
And it's valuable to have that sort of niche environment within the community, I find.
Through our sponsorship on the NITRC site, we've been able to increase our page hits back to our website over 20% since first listing as a sponsor.
NITRC, whether it gets explicitly called out or not, we can see it there in its URL, is recognized by the neuroimaging community as a place where they put their tools and data.
NITRC really seeks to be the platform that enables that kind of sharing underlying scientific publication.